children, in this session, are going to give a revision for your exam. So, go through this video and get ready for your exam. I revise the formula for the perimeter. The perimeter of a square is equal to 4 into side. The perimeter of a rectangle is equal to 2 into length plus breadth. The perimeter of a triangle is equal to sum of all sides. The perimeter of an equilateral triangle is equal to 3 into sides. So first problem, find the perimeter of the triangle. Here I given AB equal to 5 cm, BC equal to 7 cm and CA is equal to 8 cm. Listen children. Whatever they given, first you have to check whether it is equilateral triangle or any other triangle, you have to check first. So here this one, both side has various one. So that is not an equilateral triangle. So you can use the formula sum of all sides. So how you solve this? The solution of the problem. Perimeter so the perimeter of the triangle AB plus BC plus CA, so we need a diagram. Means you can draw the diagram children. So I have to draw that diagram here, AB. Then C I have to draw likewise. So see, AB is 5 cm, BC 7 cm and CA is 8 cm. So 5 plus 7 plus 8. So we need to add 5 plus 7 plus 8. So 5 plus 7, 12. 12 plus 8 is 20. So how much children? 20 centimeter. That is very important. So your answer, perimeter of the triangle is equal to 20 centimeter. This is your answer. Next, some result I have to remind you here. The dividend is equal to cosine plus divisor, cosine into divisor plus remainder. So children, cosine into, that means multiple by divisor plus remainder. Then the zero divided by any number, we get zero. Then any number divided by the same number, we get the quotient when. Next, any number divided by 1, we get the same number. Next, Shivani earns in a day rupees 95. So Shivani, a day he has earned 95 rupees. Then how much she will earn in a week? So this is a word problem student. So I write down the statement. Shivani earns in a day rupees 95. Then how she earn in a week? In a week how many days? 7 days children. So I multiply this 95 by 7. So we need to multiply, you know. One state's place value, I put it here and write 95 multiplied by 7. How many times children? 1 or else 7 table. 1 7 is 7. 2 7s are 14. Dear children, 5 7s are. So 5 7s are 35. I write 35. Cut the 5, write under the 1's place, carry the remaining 3 in So therefore, Shivani earns rupees 665 in a week. Some result I have to recall here. The length of the boundary of the circle is circumference. So this is the circumference, children. The length of the boundary of the circle is the circumference. The diameter of a circle is twice of its radius. So this is radius. A and AB is the radius. So we have the extent here means. That is the diameter. Any portion on the circumference of a circle is called an arc. Children, this is arc, children. Or yes, this part you know. This is arc. Here the PQ is the arc of the given circle. The diameter is the longest chord of a circle. So this is also chord, children. P and S. The chord is nothing but a line segment. A line segment joining any two points. Joining any two points. Here the line segment is PS. Joining the point P and S. On the circumference of the circle is the chord of a circle. So this is the chord, children. PS is the chord. Here the center of the point is A. This is our center point. This is name it as A. The chord of the circle or chord. Now only I explain you. What is chord? The line segment joining any two points on the circumference. Here you see, this is QR is the line segment joining the two points Q and R on the circumference of the circle. So this is the chord. Like, which is the chord here? P Q, this also joining two lines on the circumference. Then Q, S, Q, R, and P, S are the chord of the circle. Then radius. What is radius? See here, A, Q, from center to on the circumference on point joining. You know, that is what radius. Like A, P, and A, B, A, S, A, R are the radius of the circle. The diameter of the circle are P, S, and Q, R are the diameter of the circle. So what is which one is the longest chord? The diameter is the longest chord of a circle. We know the difference between the chord and the diameter. The longest chord of a circle is the diameter, isn't it? Then the diameter the diameter. That means this is one type of problem, children. Don't make confused. Here, first problem they given radius, but ask diameter. So I multiply by 2. The second problem they given diameter, they ask radius. Can you catch my point? Do you know the difference between radius and diameter? Yes. So they given a radius, diameter. Diameter is nothing but AB. Their center is O. So AB is 6 meter, children. How to derive the radius formula from the diameter formula? You know very well, diameter is equal to 2 into radius. So from it us, I derive radius means the radius. Here the multiplication symbol change into division. So diameter divided by 2. How much your diameter? Your diameter is 6. 6 meter. So 6 meter divided by 2. How much you get? 1, 2 is 2. 3 2s are 6. So radius is nothing but 3 meter. Your diameter is 6 meter and radius is 3 meter. This is your solution. Dear children, in this session you study about revision for your exam. So go through this video well and take your class note and write out this problem. You revise your chapter, children. Thank you, children.